But new at 11 now, police are looking for the driver of this car who they say tried to kidnap a 15-year-old girl on her way to school. Happened in Queens Village around 8 this morning near Francis Lewis Boulevard and 113th Road. Police say the teen broke free and was able to run away.